Patriot Act permits federal agents
to search everything.
Bugs and tracker systems built into all appliances.
Tracking you through your cell phone.
Spy satellites to be used regularly by U.S. civilian agencies and law enforcement.
The Department of Homeland Security has launched a research project to find ways of hacking into gaming consoles.
A system to monitor blogs, message boards, and social media sites like Twitter, Facebook.
Law that would say that social networks, etc., have to build in backdoors for government surveillance.
A list of words that the DHS is monitoring.
Is to monitor for criticism, to monitor for dissent.
Why are conservative values suddenly being singled out as a terror threat?
And how they could have applied to almost any website and shut them down.
To cut off your service.
Face recognition technology.
Fingerprints, palm patterns, iris patterns, face shape patterns, scars.
Body movements, voice pitch changes, eye movements, and breathing patterns. And they're going to use all this information to try to predict whether or not you're going to commit a crime in the future.
We're all in serious, serious danger.
Protest is now illegal in the U.S. Move along, citizen.
The protesters now have this possibility of being charged with a felony.
These open threats against protesters.
Police have reportedly preemptively raided the homes of protest organizers.
They'll secretly arrest us.
Indefinite detention.
Police departments inside the schools.
The more people they lock up and the longer they keep them, the more money they make.
Prison based solely on suspicion.
Drones, they're not just for Yemen anymore.
Recently signed a new FAA bill that's going to allow for domestic drone use.
So the drones are coming.
Routine visits to homes. People are just coming to check on you and do searches. It's very, very fascist.
I know it's 2012, but it sure feels like 1984 in this house today.
Is this 1984? And classical 1984.
Okay, this is straight out of 1984.
What you have here is, this is the war is coming home.
It's being turned into a police state. Militarized riot gear, LRAD machines, and drones overhead.
Millions of dollars spent on new police gear, trucks ready to function as rolling barricades.
Law that would declare the entire United States of America a battlefield for the military.
Now, the order essentially gives the President of the United States absolute power.
And an unprecedented amount of power.
Martial law.
Martial law.
Martial law.
So it's starting to sound more and more like we're getting closer to martial law by the day.
An Army combat brigade being trained to deal with civil disturbances in the United States.
Turns out there are death panels, and President Obama sits at the head of them.
The New York Times took a detailed look at the president's kill list.
It's a murder list. He is assassinating people.
So we have bipartisan consensus that we should kill people without any kind of proceedings. If you are on a kill list or within a block perimeter of anyone on a kill list, that's the end of the road for you.
Are you slightly uncomfortable with the idea that the United States president can decide that this or that U.S. citizen is a threat to national security and kill them?
450 million rounds of ammunition.
Hollow point ammunition. It's designed to kill people.
It's DHS and ICE.
They'll kill us.
It is surreal. Yeah, you never expect to do this in your own country.
Walking up and down these streets, you don't want to think about the stuff that you're going to have to do if somebody pops around the corner.
Me shoot an American.
Yeah.
This is Big Brother on steroids.
Would you like to know more?